We're back live, come on. Episode 2. I've been watching, don't I? What are we on here now? Kent's out for 5 days. You promised me a game. I mean, I didn't. Try to think of some players that would join Richmond. Like, you know, like some like crazy players. So we've got like Balotelli. Grealish, he gets a bit older. I'd say Ronaldo and Messi from when they free agents or whatever, sign them up. I can't think of any other kind of players like that. Still in September. Yeah, I'm gonna slim this game. I'm not arsed about the fucking Caravan Cup. I'll change it up. Roberts, you can play this game. You wanna play, you can play. Oh shit, I've got no players. I'll let me, Yeah, it does that. Oh, they're still 15, aren't they? I'm just gonna go for it, aren't I? I can actually play there actually. I'll have to change it to a. Change it to a right back. I'll change this. What'll do me? What? Oh. There's not enough players there then. Can't find Rojas. He's gonna come on and score. I beg your pardon. No way, just beat Spurs 3-1. I wanted to lose.
Some questions regarding the match.
I'll sit next. I wonder if these are our rivals. Quite big rivals in this series. So,
thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. You ready?
I Let's not get distracted here.
Okay, thanks, guys.
Cheers, guys. Got a game on the weekend, maybe. Not a big team, aren't they? Gant's back. Won't do. And the empty head.
Well, hello, wherever you happen to be, we find ourselves about 20 minutes just to the east of the Manchester City Centre. A rainy day here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray.
Big Roy Kent.
The commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester City, and they face AFC Richmond.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracker.
On his ass. White blasters.
And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson begins in goal. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Rodri in central midfield. And providing the main scoring threat today is Erling Haaland.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
He might yet. I could do where you're going. So it begins. Fucking Haaland.
Well, here we can see just how good the cross was from Mahrez. And
where's McAdoo going there?
From that sort of range, he was always going to score. What a well-constructed goal.
4 goals in 6 matches.
And back underway. 1-0 it is.
It's not a start we wanted, was it, kids?
Very alert.
That was too easy last day. Well, it's never going to work.
Laporte.
They're just going to keep the ball now.
Bernardo Silva.
And the passing is going to be crisp.
Looking for an opening. Rodri. Now with Walker. Oh, fancy footwork.
Kyle Walker could be shot.
Corner conceded. It came off the defender.
Healer. He likes getting his willy out, doesn't he?
Trying to pick out a teammate. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Foden. On to Haaland. Well, a failure to keep the ball by Manchester City. But a goal to tell you about in the Arsenal game.
Let's too much.
Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Arsenal.
On Jamie.
Alex, thank you very much. What a perfect ball now. How about this? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle.
Ah! There's no advantage there, ref.
Well, as we look at the table, Nottingham Forest have been amongst the surprise packages, not just grinding out results. Very easy on the eye.
Well, he can score here, Derek.
Go on. Yes! Danny Roas! Football is life!
Let's replay shows. It all started with that perfectly weighted.
What a fucking touch.
And then what a strike.
I think he had that in him.
Certainly no stopping that. That's a great
Tony Zava.
So a level contest. 1-1. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Can they forge it?
Ah,
well, they would have done had it not been.
Got stuck in two fucking minds whether to pass it or shoot.
Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
I hope fucking Obasanya gets called up for Nigeria.
Potential danger. Erling Haaland. And offside. Well, close one.
I wonder if Jamie Tartt will get the one before him.
Goodman. Kent. Isaac McAdoo. Jan Maas. And the emphasis is on creativity.
But a good lad.
Defending to bring it to an end. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Walker. Haaland. De Bruyne. Now with Silva. And back with Rodri. De Bruyne. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. A room to roam on the wing. Dangerous ball.
Go on. Ross.
Wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Played over.
Oh, again. Go on, one he is. Why is he not switching?
Possession now. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Taking a piss. I fucked it. Ha.
But they'll be disappointed about the way it ended.
Well, it's good play. They forced the error, break forward quickly, and create the opening. However, the finish didn't match the rest of it. Well, I don't like criticizing players for missing chances.
Purpose.
But today, I have to say, City shooting has been really poor. Will they come to regret it? That's the big question.
Yes, they're creating. Don't say
again.
They need more possession. Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal at Selhurst Park, but who has scored it? Alex is going to tell us.
It's a goal for West Ham. It's now 1-0 with 37 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Haaland. De Bruyne. Now with Walker. The ball with Rodri. He's managed to lose his marker. And searching for his second, the keeper equal to the
target.
He's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he's a threat.
Referee.
A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, he's had his name taken by the referee.
He knew he was going to get booked. It's a poor tackle, really.
Hot ball. Inside. Ah! Get there again.
Is going to be all for the first
good half, good half.
Then here at the Etihad Stadium. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating an attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, he's looked sharp, hasn't he? Yes, he scored a good goal, but his general play has been excellent. I've enjoyed watching him today.
well underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. And that pass could be troublesome. That is really alert defending, just when the situation looked dangerous. Good-looking sequence.
Oh, he's got her. No.
It's ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort.
Getting in there to intercept. Just hearing something has happened at the Emirates. Let's find out what. Here's Alex.
It's a goal for Brighton. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 51 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex.
Oh.
And a decent save. Full credit.
I deserve to go a lot.
They haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Who can they pick out? Well, the danger is still there. Silva. Mahrez. Very quick thinking there. Well, a quick reminder, we have plenty of live football in store for you right here on EA TV.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
I must say, this looks promising. Intelligent threaded pass here. That's all they can conjure for now.
Well, as the stats confirm, City have controlled the ball. But unless they find some inspiration from somewhere, I'm not sure where the winner will come from. They certainly need to up the tempo.
Indeed, and first they have to win back possession. A fine block. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Foden.
Well done, McAdoo, lad.
Fizzles out.
What?
Mahrez. Back to Haaland. High quality defending. Out of play for a Manchester City throw in. Foden. De Bruyne. Ronaldo Silva. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way. Jamie Tart. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
In the bin.
Rodri. Now with Silva. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. A City free kick forthcoming. Well, the referee deciding to let the play flow, but now it will be a booking, Stuart.
Well, as soon as the ball went dead, he was always going to book him, and he's absolutely right to do so.
De Bruyne. Great opportunity! Now, that is a moment he would love to have back, because it really was there for him.
Anyone that can fucking change a game here? Ben's been shooting. I'm going to put him down now, actually. Put him out there.
This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. Now, it looks as though there's been a goal in the Liverpool game. Over to Alex for the details.
It's a goal for Villa. It's now 1-0 with 72 minutes played.
Alex with the info.
You left-footed, lad. I think it is actually. Can he finish? Go on, oh, yes! He's caught that so well. Colin Hughes!
Again, and he controls this shot so well. That's a really good half volley and an excellent goal. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, a bad pass it was.
Oh, he's done it.
And a goal! The quick 1-2, and they've turned this game on its head.
And don't celebrate either. Jamie Tart. But his dad's fuming.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides.
What a fucking
to create space for himself.
Turn that was there, mate.
Fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Jamie Tat that da-da-da-da, Jamie Tat that da-da-da-da, Jamie Tat that da-da-da-da, Jamie Tat.
Shortage of goals on this match, 3-1.
Number 2, Cal Walker, to be replaced by number 10, Jack Grealish.
De Bruyne now. Given away by City. Roy Kent. Plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position.
What was that? I got there anyway, but.
Well, let's join Alex Scott now because I'm hearing, Alex, the situation has changed in the Wolves game.
Yep, it's a goal for Everton. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 80 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Silva. Promising sequence. De Bruyne. And now Rodri. De Bruyne. Well, Manchester City on it.
Yes.
And it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
On the fucking line, Moss.
For City. Well, fair to say, not one for the archives. Yeah, the less said about that, the better. That's a poor effort. Well, it comes down to the...
Come on, you're quicker than that.
John Stones.
Don't think so. Oh, what a save.
Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be.
No. I'm not texting it. Come on, lad. Come on. I'm going on to the left, obviously. Fake shot at that. In the box. Oh. Jamie Tart almost got another one. The empty head looks full there, with all them empty seats. I don't understand why all the away fans go as well. We're winning.
Mahrez. On to Haaland. Bernardo Silva. Really good high press. A real opening now. And
they've reduced
the
amount.
Yeah,
Haaland's got another one. 3-2. It's too late, I think.
Again, he tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
Smash that.
Terrible defending.
Take that.
So the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top.
3-2 at the Etihad.
They didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall,
fuck you, Pep.
Better of the chances and just about deserve their win. And the match is...
Jamie Tatt.
Hi, just a couple of questions.
And Liverpool losing as well.
Thank you so much for your time.
Couple of scout reports there now. One, sorry. Malcolm Ross. Not called up a striker. Rojas. Danny Rojas. And all these decent players are all 15-year-olds. Prince Ali. Funk. This is actually breaking it. FF. I should sim this one. Yeah, we'll sim it, fuck it. All right, for this season somehow, aren't we? Quick sim. Quick loss. 2-0. Beat fucking City 3-2 and lose fucking 2-0 against Wolves.
Just a couple of questions for you.
We can't win every week. Yeah, I thought you then.
Thank
you for your time. I never get these up. On the 12th. So the 1st and 12th. We got our reports. Max Parkin, Harlow Nichols, we'll sign him, it looks like he's got mid potential, keep an eye on him. That's quite good. Some decent little players there. Oh, playing Leeds United, mate.
And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Manchester United and Richmond.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. Has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Come on, Ryan. And the boys.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between
the posts. Ever.
Rafa plays with Victor Lindelof in central defence. And Wout Weghorst is the striker. Opportunity. And that would have been quite the early boost for them.
Well, it may be early in the game, Derek, but that chance has to be taken. It's a poor finish.
And he read it well. Marcel Zabica. It's now with Van der Beek. Anthony. They couldn't maintain possession. I'm sure, Stuart, the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the
main players
they've got to deal with.
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Oh, he's lost possession. Can he give them the lead?
Oh yeah, fucking excellent. Fucking Weghorst as well, isn't it? Fuck off. Why do my players never intercept the ball when it's right next to them? Well, go through two of them, man. It's so irritating. There goes a fucking clean sheet.
Goodman. Hughes. And possibilities here. That'll be a United throw. Donny van de Beek. Zabitzer. Good looking sequence.
Fuck, is that not doing that? Danger averted for now. On that man.
On the offensive.
What's that? I'm getting the fucking. The sun's literally where the ball is every time. It's almost like the AI knows that the sun was there.
Mo Bamba catch. Making progress. Delivering it into the box.
What? Head it! We want you to volley out a little rail too.
Bamba catch. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Anthony. Now with Weghorst, plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And possibilities inside the box. No, high quality defending. Well, visionary passing.
Come on, get his goal. Get his goal, lad.
This could square the game.
No!
Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Marcel Zabitzer. Anthony. And the ball's gone. Moving forward effectively. Really
good
interception. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
So how do their fucking AIs react to fucking what's going on around them and mine don't?
An example of how to press.
Like, mate, you can see I've got 10 players around me fucking give me support.
Rojas. Now he's given us away. Diogo Dalot. Rashford. Scott McTominay. Disappointing pass. Weghorst. He must finish. Oh, he wasn't.
Thought he was bringing him down then off that shot.
Keeper has it now. But on the cusp of the half-time interval, and it would be wrong to say that they're really enjoying this away day, up to this point anyway, Stuart.
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
Safe pair of hands, did his job. Rashford. Shaw. This is Varane. Here's Luke Shaw. Zabitzer. Now with Weghorst. Rashford. Now with Zabitzer. Rashford! Oh, well hit, but couldn't keep it down. 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
1 minute of added time.
Shaw. Oh, managing to beat him. And there goes the whistle. That closes the book on the first half here at Old Trafford. Second half here at Old Trafford has commenced. Read it superbly to take back possession. Couldn't hang on to it again.
I can't believe we're struggling in this midfield.
Sure.
It just dominates.
Promising attack, this. This could level it.
Are you real? Are you actually real?
Well, he wasn't quiet, was he, in the first half, Wout Weghorst? What did you make of his performance?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Oh, big chance here! What a vital intervention!
Yeah, that was quick.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. So a throw in here. They need to get tighter.
Wow, he just took the player out. He's not even on the ball. Where's the advantage? He should be off of that, mate.
No escape, not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with him now. Let's see about the delivery.
Come on.
Well, they can bring it out now. Firing it in.
Oh!
Well, still an issue here.
What knows?
And beating the defender.
That's probably just some kids that don't fucking bat that in cunts.
And it's played into the centre.
What's a point in crossing if you never win a header?
What can they do from here? Bodies forward and the break looks on. All the door, a broken counter attack. Just a quick reminder, more live football coming your way here on EA.
Oh, he can score here, Derek.
Making sure nothing untoward happens. Superb tackle. Here's a change for Manchester United. Delivering it.
Number 18, Casemiro.
Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Making sure it didn't get past him.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and have been really positive with it. They're creating opportunities, and it's surely only a matter of time before they draw level here.
Diogo Dalot being pressed and pressed high. Lindelof. 20 minutes to go. The strength to hang on to it. And a throw in here for United. And United will switch things around personnel wise.
Oh, are you taking the piss out of my life, man?
Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Now, counter attacking possibilities here.
Have my card. Absolute fucking joke. Shut up, your fucking helmet. Oh shit. There's a lad just riding on a bike with a fucking horn. Fucking autistic bellend. Hey, you can't ride a bike.
Just 15 minutes remaining. Casemiro. Dalot.
Oh, come on.
Manchester United. The textbook interception. Can he finish?
Great job. Good job to save that. Word that to the fucking keeper. It's fucking pass it to the centre back. I guess intercepted. What? He's knocked him fucking halfway off the fucking pitch. Okay. So you've just gone off injured. Excellent. You're not playing there, lad. What the fuck, how shit you are. Maybe we didn't get fucking butt for that. So now I've got no right back.
Jesus Gallardo.
Didn't even get a yellow card, mate. Fucking joke.
5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Dalot. Bruno Fernandes has it. Encouraging stuff from United.
I'm too fucking hot.
But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Fuck off, man. Feels I was boiling up. Getting stressed now as well.
Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. And it still could be dangerous.
He fucking fell down and still got to the ball before me. Fucking hell. This game is just physics, just, it's beyond physics. Passing's absolute dog shit, man.
Much to the disappointment of their supporters.
The gamble if it actually goes where you want it to go. Like the guy's right in front of me, I'm like, right, press X. It fucking don't even make it to him. And when you do tap the fucking thing, it goes beyond him and goes to the next fucking player. And then my right back's out for fucking 2 months.
Thank you. That's all the questions we've got for you.
Broken elbow. So he breaks his fucking elbow and Rashford don't even get a yellow card. I've got a right back there. Who's it going with him? It has to be him, innit? I didn't check the fucking potential. Bastard. I don't know, it's 74. 92. Do we need a left back? Get him in. 60, we'll get him in. Adams. '79 to '94. Yeah, we could. Got any new academy players in? Excellent. I don't even got any fucking status. I did turn to a right back. Weak. I need him now. No, I'm gonna play him right back. Guardiol can play there, he can play there now. Adams, I never need to. Can move a few now.
Considerable interest in Mohamed Salah, in imperious form and the leading marksman in the league. Can he add to his total today on EA TV?
On the ground.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's AFC Richmond taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Luis Diaz.
Ah.
Liverpool in a position of menace, and let's give credit to the defending.
On target again. Ah. Oh.
Ibrahima Konate. It's with Fabinho. Thiago.
Where's someone to bully that kid?
As we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Well, what a great title race this looks like being. Yes, there's a long way to go, but it's difficult to split these teams at the moment. Let's hope I'm right.
Henderson. Bad pass. Goodman.
On side again, come on.
Room now out on the flank.
Obasanya.
Well, they can keep possession of it now.
In right count, go on, lad.
Of the ball here. Good vision. Can he get onto this?
Bumba Clark. Oh. We've got a player called Bumba. Bumba Catch. We call him Bumba Clark. Come on, Richmond. Yes, Malagueo. How's it going?
And clearing it away. Hughes.
Bumper Clark again.
Oh, close.
That's good, mate. That's good. I hope your stream's been going well. Still bashing out a bit of COD. Yeah, I'm all good, mate. Sweating back out, though. It's a bit hot this week, isn't it?
Henderson.
Yeah, mine saying as well, mate.
Here's
what it is, though, isn't
it? Such an exciting player, and most importantly,
you grind it out.
As his goal scoring record tells us.
Luis Diaz.
That's the one, mate.
Here's Robertson. Disadvantage Liverpool here. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then.
Ah, oh, what's that ball, Jamie? I do, mate. It's a passing that gets me.
An important interception.
And Who wants it? No one. I do sometimes, mate.
Henderson. And this is Diogo Jota now.
Big Ted, mate. Coach Baird.
Can he put them in front?
We'll go with the output, Coach Baird in. I'm Obisanya, mate. Danny Rojas wants it. He's asking for it.
Still not clear. And a time for cool heads.
Try to think of some signings as well that Richmond would go for, but
Fabinho.
Football is life.
Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. This is Thiago on to Jota. A very timely interception.
Come on, we're all over Liverpool there. Zava's out for 7 months. That's fucking done us over.
Promising looking ball. Jota.
Ah, Ridge, you're like a bot, lad. And Jamie. Yeah, fucking shit house.
And this is Diogo Jota now.
Oh, have you not completed it? Oh, I finished it, the void.
Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball, but in terms of creating chances, they've been well below their normal standards. Unless that changes quickly,
on bumper clock.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this.
Oh, what? I know, yeah. I won't spoil it, mate. I won't spoil it.
Fabinho.
It's good, though. It's good. What is he shooting?
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor
We're all over these.
I must say, this looks promising.
Baby tart. Oh.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
That should have gone over that.
And he has options available.
Oh. Come on, Goodman. Oh, what? Jamie, tap, fucking shit house. I'm sorry, he's missed it. The shit house.
Thiago. Luis Diaz. Here is Thiago. And teammates to play it to. Liverpool have given it away.
One Rojas. Ah, ref.
So the whistle then.
Scouts blasted.
Halfway stage in this match. And I think we can say Mo Salah knows he can play better.
Yeah, kept him quiet. What are you saying? Come on.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Alexander Arnold, Henderson, and the emphasis is on creativity. Well, nothing comes of it. It's promising. And the referee blows for a foul.
What the f- what? Why did he turn like that then? Like a fucking
Henderson.
Melon.
Now with Alexander Arnold.
I knew he was going to do that.
Alexander Arnold. On to Jota.
Sit down, lad.
On
what is that pass?
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
No.
The advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick.
Gagan, mate. Gagan press from Liverpool is horrible.
Maz.
As soon as you get past it, though.
Hughes.
You're open. Ah. On news. Oh, go on. Oh, you fucking.
Splendid defending, and it needed to be.
Good man. Inside.
More live football to come. A little note about a future game with us here on EA TV.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Huh. Oh. That would have been typical, that. First fucking shot going in.
Goodman. Mo Bamba catch. Could cross it in here. And it's gone out of
what?
Play. Goal kick coming up.
I'm supposed to be an Eddie pass to Rojas and it's fucking gone that fucking wide. I might as well try shooting.
Crystal Palace. That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
He needs to be off for that. Not even a yellow card. Fuck off, ref.
Instead, a firm warning from the official.
Just going to try this one. Not enough power.
Position to take it away. A Liverpool free kick coming up.
What are you doing? Game's fucking up on me. Yeah.
Encouraging move from Liverpool.
Yeah, of course.
That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Goal news to bring you from the Aston Villa game, and Alex Scott has the details.
They've pulled ahead by two with 66 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up.
Oh, fuck off! Yeah, now I'm angry now.
And Thiago. Still passing it around with authority. A gift for any.
Well done, Zorro.
There you have it. Liverpool have created lots of chances, but their finishing has been really poor today. They certainly deserve to be leading by more than just the one goal here.
Yes, their creative struggles continue.
On Rojas. Come on, football is life. And all them things. Yes! Football is life. You fucking love that one.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
Three goals in 9 matches. Oh, let's try and steady the ship a bit. Play that, play my fucking. I can't play them in this game. Probably put in get Kukoc on. Kukoc. That's 15 here, boys. Come on.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Not a cup scene yet with Richmond, to be fair.
Henderson has it. Luis Diaz. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Alexander Arnold. Retaining possession proving difficult. Rojas. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result.
That was fucking daft.
Luis Diaz. Salah. They've regained possession.
What? What?
He has teammates around him. Liverpool have it all to do. I'm making sure
nothing
untoward happened following the cross.
It's coming.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
No.
Can he finish? Just missing the target.
Fuck, he didn't score it.
Now they need to be more clear.
And Jordan Henderson in the bin. There's just no options, mate.
Got to update you on in the Wolves game. Alex Scott has the details.
It's a second goal for Crystal Palace. They're
far from a smooth.
On top of the fall.
Now, will the referee produce a card? Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Oh, come on!
Liverpool have given it away.
Just let it run till someone fucking tackles you, man. It does me head in.
Henderson has it. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. This could square the game.
Fuck off!
Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.
Absolute joke, man. Joke of a game.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately it drops straight to an opponent.
Shoots, just, oh, just fucking, I palm it back out to you, mate. Just hit it again if you want.
Level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Hughes. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive.
Absolute joke, man. Fucking battered him.
Some questions regarding the match.
I'm so fucking pissed off with that. Where's that fucking player? These two can fucking play on the fault. playing. Get me out of this cup. Oh, we won as well. Put the shittest team out, we win. Cliche, I don't know. I've lost her. Doubt we'll get it against Chelsea. What kits have we got? What three kits? Yeah. I forgot we had that away kit. Alright. Yes.
And hello to you from the English Midlands. We're here at the King Power Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Leicester City, and they face AFC Richmond.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm
anticipating... Oh, come on, boys. Let's not let this fucking Liverpool result get us down. Twice intercepted that and it went straight to him. Okay then.
Shall we? Because there's been news of a goal in the Fulham match.
And it's a goal for Wolves. They've scored the opener with 9 minutes to play.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Dennis Bryant. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Timothy Castagne. Keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however.
Excuse me.
Mo Bamba catch. Difficult to stop him. They could nudge in front.
Yes.
They start as they mean to continue.
Jamie Tart.
And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. James Maddison. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Tart. Magnificent defending. Timothy Castagne. Now Ndidi. Christiansen. Iheanacho. Who can he pick out?
He's still in. Oh, it went out. No, Bisogna. Ref.
A foul, but advantage played. The attack continues.
Go on.
Making considerable progress.
Rojas!
No hiding.
How?
They should have extended their lead. Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that? Kieran Dewsbury Hall. Now with Castagne. Castagne. Madison. Iheanacho. It's a corner. They take it short. Pratt. Ndidi. Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equaliser.
It was just laughable. It's the way they pass it about.
Madison with it. Had a chance to whip it in here. Madison. Well, nothing for the players in the middle to work with.
Fuck off already there. Oh mate, fucking fan, fuck, he missed that.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than that.
Oh, that because the ball didn't go where I wanted it to go.
As you can see, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Point of doing crossing in training. If you can cross, you don't get a fucking header.
Teammates in the middle and collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. And they've given him too much space. Well, disappointing end. I'm hearing there's been a goal at Selhurst Park, but who has scored it? Alex is going to tell us.
It's a goal for Palace. The defender was caught in possession just before the goal. He won't want to be watching that back. They're back level.
Oh no, what a chance this is.
Fuck off!
Square the game. Into the sea stuff.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And when
he fucking headed.
It's a really emphatic finish. Give the keeper no chance.
They only score off fucking goals when they fucking mispass it.
One goal apiece in this game.
How is that not a foul?
Goodman. Maz. What can they do from here?
I get touched like that.
And you don't want to lose possession there.
Fucking pay that out, you fucking dickhead. Bomber Clark scored. Cooper passed it straight to me. Is he on?
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, he looks so uncomfortable with the ball at his feet. He's cost his team a goal here.
He did have fucking three players around him.
Oh,
pissed off at the fucking clean sheet's gone as well. And Leicester get the ball rolling. Sure, that was the first shot they had on target. Yeah, first shot on target. He buried it in top fucking bend.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Dennis Pryett. And he takes it away.
Oh, fuck off! My God.
Very fine read. Timothy Castagna. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point.
What is that? Fuck off!
On that first half, scoring that late goal, but I thought his overall contribution was really good.
I'll fucking flick the analogue stick so he can knock it on in front of him. He's ran past it, gone back, and then decided to fucking knock it on. Like,
to cut it out.
Well, as the stats confirm, Leicester have had the lion's share of possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players,
not getting button or ref. All right.
And time for the change now.
Oh!
He wasn't a million miles away.
I went far off.
He generates so much power from that sort of distance. His technique is brilliant.
Jamie Vardy, he's going to score.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Leicester City taking on Brighton.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
And he saw the situation developing. And good use of advantage.
That annoys me, that.
Allowing play to continue. There's a slide draw pass.
No, you're going for a sliding tackle.
It is, but he needed sharp eyes to make that decision.
And they fucking pass the ball and they carry on running and just run into you. You get the foul.
Bumba catch. Goodman. Well, the attack looks promising.
I'm never streaming this fucking light gun in the seat.
But it faded away. Hughes. Well, no shortage of live action coming your way right here on EA TV.
Oh my God! Fuck off! Anybody to go there?
I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great.
Oh look, now they're on the counter attack.
Still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Tielemans. That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just...
How is it blocking keeper's vision?
Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Bumba catch.
I'll call offside for that before.
Danny Rojas.
A few times.
Obisanya.
Obviously they got body in the way.
Who can they pick out? Well, no end product.
I reckon we win about fucking for 3% of headers. They block every fucking shot. Yeah, because I wanted to fucking let that one go, lad. One more. God.
To go. Oh, great vision.
My God. You actually taking the piss out of my life.
Well, here it is again. The ball over the top is an absolute beauty. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity.
Hit the ball over the top, took it down, fucking volleyed in the net. Where did he get that sudden burst of pace from? There's a knock over the top. I'm actually going to fucking smash them up in a minute.
Castagne. 5 minutes remaining and level pegging here. Very comfortable when in possession.
I'm going to fucking lose. Jamie Vardy. He just said, oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Mate, seriously, my TV just nearly got smashed up. He's just gone one-on-one. It. Keeper saved it, it's come back out, he's headed it, and it's fucking gone over. Luckily.
And play halted, free kick given.
My shot goes out. Fucking laughable. Put a tackle in, he still fucking gets a ball, man. Come on, Danny. Cue the cutscene. Turn out your Leicester scumbags.
It's so hard to defend against, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Well, the action underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, they did dominate the game.
Fucking he's getting to me now.
The better of the chances,
and difficult to stop
him. And I've got my fan on.
And a goal!
Just a couple of questions for you.
We didn't fucking defend well as well.
That'll be all. Thank you so much.
Football is life. That's all right. Here's a cam. Crystal Palace are rivals. They are. I thought they might have been. It's a bit of a hard game, this one, though.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And hopefully we have explosive action to bring you on this, the 5th of November. It's AFC Richmond up against Crystal Palace.
Well, thanks, Derek. Never mind the fireworks going on outside the ground. I'm expecting fireworks on the pitch. It should be a sparkler of a game, though. Looking forward to this one.
Mitchell. And providing width. But quick thinking defensively. Attacking possibilities for Palace. Excellent defending. Well, here's something the visitors know they've really got to work on, Stuart. And talking about scoring goals, they just haven't had the magic touch.
Well, too many passes go sideways and backwards. And unless they continue to play more forward passes, their struggles in front of goal will continue.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And there's the feed into the box. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Odson Edouard. Ayew. Joel Ward. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. Top class defending. Sam Obisanya. And space to cross it. Oh, a tremendous block. And over comes the corner. And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Sam Obisanya with a goal.
Proceed with great care, could easily have been cautioned.
Jesus Gallardo.
Bumba catch. Firing it in.
Oh, what a goal!
Two quick goals.
Jamie Tart. What we like.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
So 2-0 now. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. And Palace will get the throw-in. Interception to snuff out the danger.
On Rojas. One more.
Oh, he's through.
And Jamie.
He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
Will Hughes. And Edouard with it. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Jamie Tart. It's opening up for them.
No.
In position.
Oh, I would save that.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Corner kick played in. Into the advanced position. But nothing comes of it. A glorious chance. Full effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. This looks promising out wide. Well, nothing comes of it. Mitchell, Guehi, Jordan, are you here? Ward, and with that, the attack fizzles out. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
Really?
Shouldn't be offside there.
Had a feeling it was, but.
And that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Half a foot offside.
Inch inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And let's give credit to the defending. MacArthur. Joel Ward. Ayew. It's a nice looking ball.
And what? Well to cut it out. What? Fuck off!
He doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skilled. That's a top-class finish.
Palace are still trailing here, but this game is very much a contest. No two ways about that. The electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. And take it away. Isaac McAdoo. Here's Gallardo. Jamie Tart. No nonsense clearance. The first half here comes to an end.
Fucking goals piss me off. Good one shot they've had.
So back underway here into the second half.
Knocking at the door for 3-0. They have one shot. It's 2-1. Nice.
Moving into the advanced position. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, I end up throwing this one away.
Support here. Intercepting it intelligently. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. He might be able to make it through.
Why is nobody running the back pole, sir? Why is that cross? Why?
On the sports radio stations this morning that Inter may be about to get an exciting new addition, Stuart.
Well, £45 million seems to be the offer, which to me sounds a little low, if I'm honest. It's just whether Arsenal think that's enough to prize him away.
How can they open up the defence here? And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Position and the cross goes in.
Three of them there.
Terrific defending to stop them progressing. And the ball's gone. Could be a chance to break here. Well, it fizzled out. But a goal to update you on in the Wolves game. Alex Scott has the details.
It's a goal for Nottingham Forest. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 61 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. And given away. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. How about the cross? Smuggled away. Make some progress with the ball at his feet. Determined defending. And they're making a change. Well, no danger now. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV. Delighted that you're with us. And not very much you'll join us for this match coming up.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it's
an
entertaining match.
High quality defending. And into the last 20 minutes. Will Hughes. MacArthur. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Oh, he's given it away. Jesus Gallardo.
Ah, oh, fuck off!
Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Crystal Palace facing Fulham.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
He could pick out a teammate.
Oh my God.
See about the cross.
Uh-huh.
Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact.
An equaliser written all over this.
But not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail biting to do, Stuart.
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say.
Oh my God!
I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
Players just cannot use their brains to pass it, fucking pass players. Use your fucking left foot, you can go round him. You're going, I'll use my right foot, even though you're on the right side of me.
Well, they're attacking, but
here we go.
And still looking to get the shot away.
Fucking hell.
Imaginative enough. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And over it comes. Well, he had the reading of that delivery, but couldn't find the target.
He's literally just come on him as well. I've even made any subs have been that fucking intense. Oh, I've got to be off for that. Not even a card, man. Fuck off. This game is fucking absolute wank. He's literally gone flying through the back of it and not even got a yellow card. I've seen fucking red cards given for fucking way less than that. It's stupid, this game.
And given away. Well, foul play, says the
no.
Well,
because you know that fucking AI is stupid, can't tackle. Otherwise it'd be like fucking five red cards a game. Oh, for fuck's sake. That was far sweatier than what it needed to be.
Oh, hi there. I've just got a couple of questions about the match. Thank you for your time.
We simply have to focus on this man. Three goals in his last three matches, and you can't argue with that sort of form. We'll have the action on EA TV. And hello to you from the sunny south coast of England. We're at the Amex Stadium and the weather has most certainly cooperated. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Brighton and Hove Albion and they face AFC Richmond.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Kaoru Mitoma. Jakub Moda. Mitoma. Options in the centre. Now it still could be dangerous. And in the end, no damage done. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Well, as we look at the table, Nottingham Forest have been amongst the surprise packages, not just grinding out results, very easy on the eye.
Well, it may have surprised a lot of people, but when you see them play, you understand why they're top of the table. They defend well as a team, they win the ball back in good areas, and they look dangerous.
Is that some kind of sick joke? March. Nottingham Forest are at the top of the league.
And they need to get tighter here. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Hold on, lad.
Hughes. Bumper catch.
Ah!
Possession again. Say this looks promising. That's a foul, and it
looking on balling prick.
Dangerous free kick.
Oh, what? How the fuck did he save that?
The referee has given a corner.
I'll see that again. He's even moved out of the way. He's still got an onto it. Fuck off.
See why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, at the moment, he's playing with great confidence. Every time he gets to the ball, he looks like scoring. Three goals in the last three games, and I'm expecting a similar performance again today.
You can sense the threat is there. They're trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Danny Rojas.
Ah.
Clean challenge.
Take that one. Fuck's sake.
And support available. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. It's one corner after another. And mopping up defensively. And a useful cross.
Two of them free there in the middle. It goes straight to the fucking defender.
Undav. This looks interesting. Far from a good pass.
God. He's in behind. Fuck off! Fucking shit passing every time, man. Oh, mate, it's so annoying. I wanted it right there to my centre back. He's fucking, oh, players in midfield. The guy intercepts, he's in fucking one on one. Like, fuck off. Oh, and I just scored an absolute banger like that. That's how you know the game bullshits you. But I've had fucking easier chances at that and he fucking doesn't score. The game is absolute bullshit. Huh? I do.
A sloppy pass. Is it going to be? Still a chance. And a time for cool heads. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Let's see if something comes of this. Keeping it out.
So
set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction. Can he deliver?
There's no way I can keep clean sheets if the fucking game's just gonna give fucking goals away like that. It's fucking well frustrating. What? Oh, fuck off. Every little thing is just irritating the fuck out of me. Oh my god. Oh my god. They're getting so close now. They just need nearly done it again. They are gonna do it again. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper. Well, they should god, be ahead now.
Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there. A very effective challenge put in.
What is that?
March.
Fuck off! I tackled him twice and I still didn't come out with a fucking ball. I get a yellow card. Handball again.
And you saw the situation developing.
I swear fucking 75% of these blocks are fucking handballs.
But he keeps going. Well, and that is going to be all for the the second half commences. Both sides can reflect on a first half in which they weren't so very easy.
Just dive in, lad, yeah.
Jan Maas. McAdoo. Jesus Gallardo. Bumba catch. Kent. Here's Gallardo. Well read to put an end to that attack. But a goal to let you know about in the Newcastle game. Over to Alex for the details.
It's a goal for Villa. They're back level.
Fucking players have got fucking cerebral palsy when it comes to fucking passing, mate.
Thank you very much. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Free ball, that.
To give this man high marks for his work up to this
point. I'm behind him.
Well, he's certainly got his team back into this game with that goal. Because up to that point, they hadn't played particularly well. I think he's had a decent first half, but he'll be looking to build on his goal in the second 45.
God.
Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Nicely saved.
Well, the stats back up what we've seen so far. Some good attacking football, chances for both teams, and plenty to enjoy. Let's hope for more of the same.
Not messing around with that clearance. It's a neat move.
One more.
Are they going to forge ahead? And he's made it a brace for himself.
He nearly didn't fucking pass at him, and even though I said pass. I said pass, I pressed pass.
Just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? McAdoo.
There's no options.
Now, delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you here on...
Probably won't get booked for that.
Minutes to go then. In the right place to cut out the pass. Magnificent defending. Well, I'm hearing the referee has pointed to the penalty spot in one of the other games. Let's hear more about it from Alex.
Yes, it was a penalty for Villa. The goalkeeper was
Alex with the info as ever.
Sounds where I wanted it, edge of the box.
This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of
things? I did get booked.
That was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
And I must say, that's very good refereeing. Going back to hand out the yellow card in that fashion. Nicely timed tackle. Now we have a plethora of live matches coming
on team.
What a moment this could be.
Yes.
Cause for celebrations again. Two in front.
The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. Once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Well, just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. March.
Yes, it's for Jay Cheaton. Hello, Jay. Celebrating
Roder.
Happy birthday, Jay, from all of your friends.
Mitoma.
What?
Still could be dangerous.
Hello.
Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Defense.
Oh, he's given us away inexplicably.
No, I don't think I've got a game midweek, have we? But I'm just a fucking... Put this lad on as well, just... Can you get on the yellow card? Jamie's gone up to 86.
Not just from one side, but from both. Maz. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And it might be.
Oh!
Still alive. It comes to nothing in the end.
Hot! Header was right there next to you.
Update in the Nottingham Forest game. Alex Scott, what has happened?
It's a third for Liverpool. The ball was pulled back from the goal line. He got over it well and was able to keep his was a great goal. They're ahead by three now with 18 minutes played.
And this might be the last game. I'll look at some transfers after this. Should be no goal that.
This looks threatening. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop.
Fuck's he doing? What?
They are committed to making the substitution here. Tariq Lamptey. March. Adam Webster. Rose. Well, just the tackle that was needed. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Danny Rojas. Well, he keeps going.
It's fucking well too hot, man.
And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances.
25 degrees. Seven. Swelling hot, boy, it's hot.
Just a moment of your time. Thank you for your time. Really appreciate it.
$25 million. What's he rated? It's 78, isn't it? Huh. What is it? 26. I went in, don't we, so. Here it is. Alright. Who do we want? photos in, that's exciting. We'll go for Vermeermen. Vermeermen. 37, that's not bad. Vermeeren, welcome to the club, lad. So 500 quid. So fucking not real, so no. Where's Roy Kent? He was on 50 grand. Probably fucking well paid over the odds for him. Needed them all. Alright, so who've we got to see? So, we're in there now. $20 million. I could change him, not gonna. I want a CDM now. A bumper catcher. Do with set a striker. No, not just yet. Try and get someone on loan. The 78 rated. Not the pace on there, is it? I'm moving to centre midfield. The Goodman's not bad at that, actually. 80 rated now. He's 30 year old though. That's him goose, isn't it? Need a left back next season. I've got Gallardo though. Got free reign to get a decent one though. And maybe see when his contract is. I don't know what to do. Maybe a winger. Long winger, kid. He's on loan. Can't afford him. Romero. Podence. I got from both actually. 2.6. Yeah, I should check the fucking wages again. The young player's done as well. $8.1 is on $66,000. So I was far off with this guy a lot. What is it? $20,000. Why is he not coming yet? This one the hell is one for 30 odd 40. Collins on 43. Podence is up 66. Dijon Cockburn, is he supposed to be fucking good or something? Take rotation, love that. It was 4 years, but take 43 as well, love that. A few players coming in. Squad fillers. I'll follow them next. Next episode. Check you then.